Hi guys, I'm Dr. Maaz. I'm from Hyderabad. I got to know about the SsAcademy International Intensive Course through Facebook. So I thought I'll give a chance and come here. So after coming here, one thing that I have realized is, I was not having any orientation about MRCP preparation. There was no one to guide me. So first thing that I got here is the guidance, how to prepare, what to study, what not to study. And second thing, in this 4 days, the difference that this 4 days made me is the clinching of the diagnosis, how to come to a diagnosis after having such a lengthy question, that is the thing that I think I have got through this 4 days, that is the difference this 4 days has made. I don't say that it's a conceptual kind of orientation towards MRCP preparation. It's just the tips and tricks that will finally help us to make a diagnosis, and that is what MRCP is all about. And the second thing which I loved about in all these 4 courses was the tips and tricks that was given for neurology and acid-base balance. That was awesome. I think for the first time, I can say that I have made this acid-base balance, ABG analysis interpretation very, very easy. Otherwise, you have different methods by which you can do all this ABG analysis and interpretation, but those are very, very difficult. Thank you.
Thanks. So thanks. Thank you very much.